And racing, Ray Hall or Power, I don't know who's gonna get it.
Jimmy will never be as good as Kelly Allmendinger. Yeah, Ray Hall won.
Oh, hey, look, they're racing. Wreck now, before the race is over, so I can,
Everybody's using their push to passes, and Ellie was using it, a bunch of others were.
Yo, Ray Hall won, and we can confirm that.
He's pulling
Ray
away.
Ray Hall slept the weekend.
Yep.
Detroit's got a pretty cool track.
What?
Detroit's got a pretty cool track.
It's on an island.
Like, it's a street circuit, but it's not very compact on the street circuit. You know?
Yeah. I think.
I mean, they can't. Man, nobody can ever make a street circuit as bad as Houston.
Well, what's Houston?
Houston was terrible.
Scott Dixon, you
remember
suck.
Last year when they went to Bama and it was just raining?
Yeah, Alabama had a pretty good roof.
White flag.
Barber Motorsports.
Ray Hall's got a bunch of corners left to sweep. Ray Hall's got a bunch of corners left to sweep the weekend. Wow. And this is their last race on ESPN, I think. I believe so.
It is.
All right. Yeah, which is unfortunate. Gonna
work.
Sweep the weekend and Power gets the podium. All right. Good weekend. Good weekend. All right. Satisfied with this finish. Bobby Ray Hall, do you feel proud? Courtney Ray Hall, do you feel proud?
That must hurt their fuck out of their hands, yeah. They got no power steering. You know how bad that must hurt?
Raw.
Dawson?
Uh-huh.
That must hurt really bad.
Hello.
There's Oreo Serbia.
There's gotta be a wheel man in it.
First driver to sweep Detroit. Wow. I think. Nice. Power P3. I'll take it.
Dang, he gained. Oh my goodness.
What?
He gained almost half the. Wow. Gained 50 points this weekend.
Wow.
Yeah. This is Cass's two races.
Do you think he's in a championship hunt now or not yet?
I don't know anything about IndyCar.
Yeah, IndyCar don't do a chase. They got a true champion.
I don't know.
Dawson, shut up.
No one's complaining about that, IndyCar.
Take that, NASCAR.
Turn down, NASCAR. Brian Bauhart.
Yeah, and F1. Oh wait, F1's championships are actually pretty close. F1 usually comes down to the last race. Last year it did, I'm pretty sure.
NASCAR championships championships usually come down to the last race. So if somebody absolutely dominates the season, and if they do that, then they deserve the championship.
I think it's really going to ruin trucks in, like, Xfinity. Because William Byron should have won the championship last year.
Yep.
Yes, he should have.
I just feel like... I just feel like trucks in Xfinity should not have stage race or playoffs because there's cup guys obviously winning them.
You have that good a season that Gordon had in 07, you shouldn't have lost the championship.